Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We have a lot of wars here. We should put this on pop up and pause. There will be blood. Non-enforcement of ordinances. Lose admin power. I believe this 15% autonomy doesn't kill us. We have maximum absolutism right now. I'm not sure. I know how to. We want to get enlightened despotism. Then we can get to 100 absolutism and get another achievement. Hey, fish in Micronesia. And another conversion. We can convert Roggeveld and Senku. Why is that? Because they are not in my trade region now. But we will put them there. I think we are doing these two provinces, yeah. Infertile, okay. And we can take this. Number of seats plus 5, counting house, I really don't know if we need that. So, more states. Nope, nope. How about this? Honduras. It's not in this list. It's really a crappy province. Guatemala is also not in this list because it's, well, 10, 22, 29, 35. It should be in this list. Yeah, there is Guatemala. Let's make it into a state. Could just put it into one of these. We're just doing religious edict, so we can. Nope. 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 No. No. No, 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 no. Ah, there's a good one. This is Mexico, but it belongs not to us, but to most of our dear. Let's forget it. No, no. These are just... In what order do you go through this list? Couldn't you just do it from the highest to the lowest? What about this? No. It's 8, 12, 15. Development, nah. Nah. Ah, this seems okay. San Francisco. This is 5 unit. This is 5. Should be up here. It's 10, 18, 21. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, why not? Or as many as possible. I hope... Let's look for... Yeah, of course, it's here. Let's make this into a state. What else? Chiapas and Mixteca. Mixteca. Wichita. one of the just to convert states. Yay, Griekenland. Provinces, not states. Okay. 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 So we have another point here. We have the absolutism at 90%. Also. Flexible rivalries or protecting former border on border with rival. Ugh, we don't have a rival bordering us. Let's take this guy. We have more than enough money. Excellent. Hawaii is now one of our colonies. Let's see. We abandoned you here already. Let's abandon this guy. Some land. Yay, gold in Greek for land. We don't care for the gold mines. That's okay. Where is Pippi? Even faster. 1703 in May 1703, so this will take just 13 months. Nice. So let's see, Chiapas. We wanted to give Chiapas also. Where's Chiapas? Guerrero? Oh, come on. here. Ready. Oh, the provinces here already caught. Because they were one of my what's it called? Vassals. Mm-hmm. We want to call this. This is 10, 20, 29, 37. Yeah, why not? Let's call this. Let's put the edict on there already. Now we don't do Wichita. It was. Yeah, well, we do this one. Well, there is one region we have to do. We have to colonize still. We have gained the imperialism casus belli against Ulm. Interesting. We even know Ulm. Okay. Are they going to get rid of them themselves? Probably not. Let's just send guys there and back. This is not ideal. What? My Sapa Inca Great Britain declared war upon Potawatomi. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. That's okay. Okay. Whatever. Okay, let's declare war on Florida and take the last things of Florida. Should we? Yeah, we should. We really should do this. Let's take this guy with you. Yay. Please take this thing. So, let's do Guatemala next. Virginia, South Carolina, Quebec, 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 New Hampshire, Virginia must be somewhere around here. There is Virginia. Let's do Virginia also. Okay. Let's come back from here. What's that? You can intervene in wars between other great powers. Doesn't interest me. I just want some more clay here. Captain May, where is this? There it is. Good. Really? Stupid. Abenaki. What are you doing? Why were you doing this? up. You two do this. You after him. Where are you going? So cocky. Move faster. Okay, let's take the rest of you. This just takes 8. We could free these nations, but we would have to pay more diplo point to free the nations than to just integrate them into our country. So not too much. Nah, forget it, France. You don't get any military access through us. Where are you going? You go there. Well, let's go there. Another war we never can intervene. Yay. Nice. So we've got... No, we can't have gotten another colony. There are still 6 there. Age of absolutism is ending. That's okay with me. Where is Odawa? So let's see. Austria, Russia versus Spain and Tierra Austral. I mean, we could intervene there. Oh, we could intervene on the Spanish side. Not on the Austrian side. Probably. With Austria and Russia. I mean, this is good for me because I wanted to take South Africa anyway. There are no troops as far as I can see, so just fetch me another couple of troops. Like these 27 down there. They take some of the leaders. just the colonialism war. Taking the colony. I think this is better. Because the colony we can claim really fast, and we get, you know what I mean. Okay, let's do this next. So we have a lot of military and diplo points again. We should look at the institution spread now. It's just 6.8.2. How about here? 4.6, 22, 3.7. Yeah, we should do it somewhere around here as well. Lucky Nazca, or better in Kukuma. Is this Kukuma? Kukume. Tukume. How about this region? Ah, we did so much there already. Probably not Tukume. How about Nazca? Ugh, it costs also a lot. 44. Six, and you already have a bit of it. How about this one? This is also rather expensive. About Kauka, 38. How about Kuna? This one's also on two coasts. But there is no one in except Talamaka that already has it. I want it somewhere where we can reach a lot of cities like Cusco. Cusco is our capital. Let's do it in Cusco. We have only 40 points. If we change to encourage development, it should be even better, 36. And we already are rather high here at 38%. Yeah, let's do a little bit of one click, and it's present in Cusco as well. We already have the advancement edict there. It's not a state. Edict there as well. So, how about we have two provinces now? 3.8%. our development is with the institution, so yeah. Let's build some more buildings. A few. These and a few of these. So now the institution should spread even faster. 5.6. We don't intervene in this war, we just... No. Shagami has fur now. That's okay. We can live with that. Settlement. Let's do some repair clicks with them. That's okay, that's okay, that's okay. That's excellent. That's not okay. So let's do... this land next, because it's in one of our states. Okay, more separatists in this region. We're just doing nothing else, but yeah, going around and doing stuff. Execute the bailiff. Well, who needs so much legitimacy? Anything for our dear queen. Influence for the nobility will further the interest of the Romper faction in the realm. Europa family will remember that we came to their help. Okay. Yeah, why not? And more heretics. Brought to justice. To go down there. Okay, so now, how far are you? That's okay. You get on to the boat and go there. Cherokee separatists, they are more south from here, like in this region. Great expectations, anything for our dear queen. Really? Again the Romper family? Ugh. Okay, why not? No. Not a great advisor dying again. Let's take this guy, why not? Excellent. Let's see. We should see this sea as well, I believe. So, how is your war going? More or less not. It's more or less not going in any direction. I mean, Austria is really big. Why don't they crush Spain? We should embargo this guy, as we are his rivals. Hey, stability. Okay. just want everything down here. And another conversion successful. Let's do this one. Excellent. Ha! What's that? No. I thought... No, this should be... Interesting. We have now provinces in three different trade. Micronesia is which trade region? Philippine Company. We probably need five in each. So let's do more in this in the Philippines. We don't have anything to do anyway. Let's declare war for the colony Cape in Africa. That's the coast. See if he has some troops around. Don't think so. And he's also hopefully doing war with Austria. And Austria is just giving him quite something to think of. So we probably split. Split. Let's see if there are some troops around. Okay. Stop. Ugh. Stupid. I forgot to leave behind 2,000 people. Anyway. Go back and take the Cape Colony. Okay, let's get an admiral here and let's hunt enemy fleets. In the South Atlantic. not sure if we should try to get to Madrid or Toledo. Ooh, Portugal got bigger again. Interesting. Let's see if there are 2, 3. So now we should gain he's on low enthusiasm already. About no, I can't because we don't have the 10 war score. But let's move there and then let's move our ships north. Council mission. Go here. Let's move our ships north. First to the Ivory Coast. To capture nothing because that's Castile, Scotland. I mean, Spain doesn't have a lot of stuff. It's got Arguin, a desert. Spain is such a bad colonizer in this game. This is terrible. Wait, what? Ugh. You're so stupid. I overlooked these guys. There are the Austrians already. Where's the capital of Spain? Don't see the capital of Spain. There's a level 2-4. But I don't see any level 1-4s. This is Navarra. Here is the capital of Spain. This is really interesting. are probably in Italy. Nope. This is Tunis, really? The Ottomans are really crushed in this game. Strange. I really don't know where their capital is, but we will find it. It's not Madrid anyway. So... ah, there it is, Valencia. Let's see if we can land like in Xativa. Ah, wait. We should do this. Clicks. Seek support from the clergy. Let's recruit an inquisitor and demand some admin points. Oh no, I should have done it the other way round. So, let's see. Let's do some more clicks. So we can also do admin clicks because we are also 10 years ahead of admin tech. Last time we did Cusco. 14, 13, 11, 12, 9, 11, 11, 10. How about like here? Here. Thirty-two. There is a nice province to develop. Let's encourage development here. And present. Already have this. Nah, you don't take it because you. Have only 0%. We are now at 0.4%. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. How far? We now have 3 provinces with 5.7%. We will still have to do with a few more. Yeah, whatever. Okay, next time we will do even more. Until then, have a nice evening and sleep well. Bye.